You're pretty. You're very pretty. Spooch. Roach is back that way.
I love you.
Go ahead. Go ahead, baby. You can go. You can go. Not want to go? Go stay here. Go stay here. Go play with your friends. I love you. I love you. You can go ahead and go with Spooks. You can go with Spooks.
I'm gonna try to eat my phone. Seven acres. You choose to eat here? Okay, Diamond, you do you, boo.
Guess who got caught laying down again? What a pretty girl. What a pretty girl.
Okay, so today is Friday the 13th. Sorry. Today is Friday the 13th of December. Christmas parade is today. So I'm super excited. And what you're about to see is something that I've been working for over a month. And I cried like a baby. This is what happened today.
It's a very good girl. You want more treats? You want more treats? There you go. There you go. It's a good girl. That's a good girl. Very good girl.
I don't think she likes the trailer. I can't believe that happened. I've been wanting to gain her trust for over a month. I've been trying to teach her that I'm not there to hurt her. And I was actually able to love my horse today. And it, I'm telling you, I can't tell you how happy I am about this. I got to love on her. I got to scratch on her. I've been working for a long time for this. And I'm so thankful for Drew right now. And it's just amazing that I was able to love on her. It's amazing. I really do like her, but I can't give her what she needs. And so I am selling her. I have two people interested in her. And one is going to trade a trailer, which I'm okay with because that's what I need. I need that. And then the other person is just going to buy her. First come, first serve, but I really want the trailer. So I literally have been busy for over a week because of school. My finals were this week. And work. I worked every single day this week except for Monday and today. So I've been working 3 days in a row and I'm exhausted. I literally have not been able to sleep in for over a week. Like, not one day was I able to sleep in. I actually had to get up earlier just to get stuff done. So today was the first day I got to sleep in, and I'm super, super happy about it, and I feel amazing. But of course, I still don't get a day off because this Christmas parade. But I'm not going to complain because I get to ride Diamond. So I got Diamond Thermaflex, and it's basically like icy hot for horses. So I put that on her today to let it set in. And then I'm going to put splint boots on her for tonight. And of course, I'm going to bring her pain meds. I'm going to bring that for sure. But I'm excited. Granted, I don't know how she's going to react to the parade. I think she'll be fine. But yeah, we're going to have a crazy night tonight. But I'm excited for today. I'm excited. So right now I'm driving to my friend's house to take care of her horses, and then I gotta go back to my house, get ready, and load up my horse. So tonight I'm gonna straighten my hair, put makeup on and all that, and wear my cowboy hat. I'm gonna actually try to look nice tonight, but it's gonna be super cold, so I got to layer up. But this is going to be exciting. It's going to be very exciting. And I'm bringing Chibi. Chibi is going to be on the trailer in the parade. I'm so excited. I have a jacket for her. So she's going to have to wear a jacket tonight because it's going to be cold. But I'm excited that she's going to be able to come with me. I'm happy. And I hope today's going to be a really good day. Oh, I hope. Because it's already started out amazing. Like, I'm happy. So, and I'm wearing my belt today, my new belt. I'm so happy about it because I couldn't wear it because it was too big, and I don't have a leather hole puncher, so I was just gonna borrow someone else's. But I kind of needed my belt today, so I went and got my soldering iron and poked a few holes. I of course made it even and all that, made sure it was in the middle. But I'm now wearing my belt and I'm like excited and happy. So I hope today's gonna be a good day. I'm just gonna think of today that's gonna be a good day. Today is gonna be one of the best days in a long time.